Good morning, everybody. My name is Mpoli Dwaba. I do work for the organization called the Johannesburg Stock Exchange. I would like to welcome everybody to this momentous occasion, which is actually our first market open for the year. And with that, we're starting with our soccer legends, or the fathers of soccer, Amataima with Disc. We have heard that it is your birthday, Dr. Irvin Khoza. We're gonna sing for you. Happy birthday to you. We're one of the largest exchanges in the continent. And with that, we would like to make this place more accessible to the normal men on the street so that we know that we can invest. And most probably our call today is to actually reach out to our soccer fans as well as to our soccer players who earn a lot of money to actually consider investing their money on the stock exchange. So this is our way of celebrating what South Africa is all about, our way of actually being unique, but also being world class. If I look at you, gentlemen, you have contributed a lot towards the development of soccer and commercializing it through the years. You have dedicated your talent from when you started playing in the US and when you came back and you started playing under the tough conditions then, when you were not allowed to actually move around freely in this country.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hardly ever start an address with a focus on myself. Today is, however, different. It was on this day, many moons ago, that I was born. I therefore feel doubly blessed that this great recognition by the Johannesburg Stock Exchange is happening on my birthday. I would like to thank Johannesburg Stock Exchange Chairman or Chairperson Nonkululeko Nyembezi Nyeita, the CEO Nikki Newton Kingent, and the entire board of directors for finding our contribution to football befitting of Johannesburg Stock Exchange recognition. Countries with security exchanges that are transparent and trustworthy are best placed for investment. Johannesburg Stock Exchange is therefore an invaluable national asset whose credibility we should safeguard. Football is attractive because it is a civilized resemblance of war. It employs the tactics and formations of war. It's following knows no boundaries. It transcends race, gender, age, religion, and strata. These three gentlemen were involved in the formation of the National Soccer League, were in the executive committee of the National Soccer League. We achieved great things together, great things with Jomo, Sono, in business beyond that point. On a beautiful summer autumn Tuesday in Pretoria, 10th May 1994, when Nelson Mandela was inaugurated as the first and all-inclusive democratic, non-racial, non-sexist president of our beloved country, South Africa. He challenges us to build out of an extraordinary human disaster that was apartheid, a society all humanity will be proud of. He urges all South Africans in our ordinary daily deeds to produce an actual South Africa reality that will reinforce humanity's belief in justice, strengthen its confidence in the ability of the human soul, and sustain all our heroes and hopes for a glorious life for all. Ladies and gentlemen, lastly, I want to thank my family, that without your support, I would never achieve what I've achieved in my life. Thank you, gentlemen, for your support and contribution in football. God bless the Stock Exchange. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. The advantage of speaking after the chairman is that you don't have much ground to cover. In fact, you have no ground to cover because he has said it all. But let me take this opportunity to first and foremost thank the JSE board for the invitation here today. And in this regard, my first full-time job after I left school was at the Stock Exchange. It actually gave me a very good start in terms of the lessons I learned in terms of the work ethic. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being here. And of course, thanks to the Johannesburg Stock Exchange.
Ntate Sono, may I call you to the stage to address us?
First and foremost, I'd like to thank the JSE for the honor bestowed on the three of us. I think we deserve it. But just to go back, you know, I used to sell apples and peanuts just to get my education going through. But as Kaizer said, I was also crazy about football. I just wanted to play football and football and football. Lastly, I would like to thank my family. My wife, she's not feeling well. She's down with flu. For their support, because without a family, you are nothing. The family is your spine. But thank you very much once more for the honor. Thank you.
We welcome also the invitation to actually work with the players to help them learn and understand the stock market, because you need to understand before you start putting your money in. For that, we will have our first lesson today.
My name is James Rakumako, and I'm part of the trading team that manages the trading engine. The JSE operates an order-driven central order book trading system with an opening, intraday, and closing auction call sessions. And at the top there of the screen as well, you can see where it says security, JSE. That's how brokers identify the stock JSE. If it was MTN, it will say MTN or Vodacom VOD. And then the ISIN code, ZA is for South Africa, to let you know that this stock's primary listing is in South Africa. Then towards the left of the screen, you can see the order book for the JSE share. And at the bottom graph there, that is the graph for the All Share Index, which tracks the All Share Index performance for the last 12 months. Thank you very much.
It's that time. 3, 2, 1.